you have to be constantly learning. The treadmill for understanding marketing keeps speeding up. And so you have to be able to run faster and faster, or you have to have the resources and the foresight and the humility to hire a whole bunch of people who can fit those specializations and listen to them. And that is probably the part I have seen companies do the most damage with, is they will hire very smart people. They will hire very smart agencies. They will hire very smart consultants and have them make a bunch of binders that sit on a shelf while the highest individually paid person's opinion, the hippo problem, is some guy saying, I think it should be this. Our customers really want this. Well, There was only one Steve Jobs, and he's gone now. And so maybe Elon Musk is a potential follow-up of people who know better than the market. But for the most part, the market is very good at telling companies what they want. So you need the analytics, but you also need the judgment, the experience, the artistic and the creative to help you take what the market is saying it wants and evolve it.